Welcome to New Hampshire's Business. I'm Fred Coker. This past week, the New Hampshire Attorney General warned that there could be more mortgage scams in New Hampshire as a result of a settlement with five national banks on mortgage abuses. Let me remind you of the settlement with this graphic. The Bank of America, these are the banks. Bank of America, Citigroup, JP Morgan, Chase, Wells Fargo, and GMAC, Ally Financial. They hold two-thirds of New Hampshire home mortgages. New Hampshire is going to get about $44 million out of $25 billion nationally, and this money will go toward principal reductions, refinancing, and so forth. Now, here is a comment from the Attorney General. Settlement may prompt scam artists to step up internet, telephone, and mail solicitations. With me to talk about this is the Attorney General, Michael Delaney. Welcome.
Thank you, Fred.
Nice to have you here.
It's great to be here.
The settlement.
Yes.
How is that $44 million going to be allocated in New Hampshire? Who does that?
It's a significant settlement, Fred. It's the largest joint state-federal settlement in the history of the United States of its kind. And there's no question that homeowners are struggling. We used to average about 500 foreclosures per year up until 2005. The past 2 years, we've averaged over 3,500 foreclosures a year.
Wow.
And 20% of the prices of housing nationally have decreased during that time.
Now, everything is, in terms of the allocation of this money, is centered in your office at this point. How is this money going to be allocated to individuals who hold mortgages from those banks?
There are various relief programs, Fred. The first is called the Principal Reduction Program. And who is eligible are those that have a mortgage that is held by one of these five national banks.
Yep.
If you hold a mortgage with one of those five national banks, and if your home is underwater, you may be eligible to have the amount of the money that you owe to your bank reduced if you are currently in default or at risk of default. We have set up a hotline, a mortgage hotline, to help people determine whether they're going to be eligible for that principal reduction.
We're going to put that hotline up in just a few minutes on the screen. You have said that this settlement could now lead to additional mortgage scams in New Hampshire and across the country. Have you begun to see those?
We have begun to see those, Fred, and there's no question that there are scam artists out there that are taking advantage of people through this settlement. Some states have seen people representing that they're part of this settlement, calling people when they're not. So there are a few tips from homeowners. First, if you're getting phone calls in, don't give out your personal information or bank account information to somebody you don't know. Find a housing counselor to help you who's certified by HUD, and our hotline can help you get in touch with those people. And finally, be wary of anyone that's looking for a large upfront fee to help you negotiate with a bank. Most reputable housing counselors will not ask for upfront fees.
Just a final, do you think the big banks in particular are modifying enough mortgages in the spirit of that effort across the country?
This is a start, Fred. There's no question about it that this is going to bring meaningful relief to New Hampshire homeowners, but we view it as one of many steps that are needed to bring further relief to homeowners. There's no question that the national banks played an important role in contributing to the problems that homeowners are facing, and we expect further developments going forward to try to bring more relief to homeowners.
Now, let's put that 800 number. This is the hotline up on the screen. Here, first of all, the Department of Justice, which the Attorney General is the head of, there is the website where there is a whole process for consumer complaints that you can follow, or the hotline in particular for the allocation of this money from the five banks. And there it is, 1-800-522-4450, and that will put you in touch with a numerous resources that can help you. I want to thank you, Attorney General Michael Delaney. All too short and all too complex a subject, but at least we touched on the high points.
Thanks, Fred.
If you want to see this interview again, you can go to WMUR.com, click on Project Economy.